But the crown piece of Land of Adventure, and possibly all of Legoland Florida, is the Lost Kingdom Adventure, a shooter dark ride that, yes, is simple enough for young children, but still is the most technologically advanced and aesthetically interesting ride in the park. It doesn't have as many targets as Buzz Lightyear, but it's a matter of quality over quantity. Buzz Lightyear's ride system requires many, many people in the same room at the same time, so the targets don't really react to what you're doing. But here, there's one car in each room at a time, so everything you hit can be animated. The fun of hitting the targets is less about scoring points and more about seeing how the targets react. Almost like a meat space version of one of those interactive storybooks where you click around and see what happens. And if nothing else, it's as close as we get to having an Indiana Jones ride in a Florida Adventureland. That's totally not Adventureland.
Let go. Let go.
Let go.